Hello, what's up? It's Call Me Bro Peace, and we are here at Villar Pedras, the birthday girl. The beautiful birthday girl. 10 years Rihanna, the late.
The super late.
No, I'm not.
We are supposed to go here at 7 o'clock. Now it's 9:40 because of her.
No!
We are supposed to be here at 8 o'clock or something. Yeah, so we're going to show you some. Look at the view though. So we are in. I'm with Sir Gian, the most handsome feature in Smeg. Yeah. No, here's Perrin. So not where? If we. So as you notice, my hair is color brown now. It's not black. It's just for an example.
Oh my God, we're so excited!
She's crazy. And yeah. So it's about to go down. We're going to eat our lunch first, and we're going to back home. Our beautiful teacher, most beautiful. I don't agree. Ouch. So we're going to explore the Alfredo resort. Yeah, we're done swimming, but we're going to come back later because this guy over here, this sir, he's handsome.
Hi.
So my hair is still beautiful.
Can I make a picture in the
Where?
Where? Can I make a picture?
I will just take a picture of it. You know, I am not that buff. I am not that buff. I'm so skinny. We're going to show you the. But first, we're going to show you the zoo.
Look at that little yellow baby. But they can't duplicate. This is no one's animal. That's why sometimes I go give to my nomad. This is owl. I'm addicted like it's wrong. This is nothing, I guess. I like those parrots. And then this one is African green parrot. As you can see, this green and whoa. What do you want? See this green and whoa. What do you want? See this green and whoa. What do you want? So it's eating time again. Look at Nilis, muscular, I know. And I'm the most beautiful classmate of mine. Because it's her birthday. So here are my beautiful and handsome classmates. And yeah, sorry. What? Oh, smile. So here's our beautiful advisor.
I know you're feeling lucky right now.
And yeah, we just pictures and I'm not really buff though. I'm a skinny person. Here's the most beautiful person. The most beautiful advisor. The most beautiful advisor. The most beautiful part of you. And the most beautiful girl is like. Most beautiful girl is like. Yeah. So, okay guys, you need to watch me because my phone is not waterproof. And so, yes, I have regrets. So, yeah.
So, it's time to call it a day. And we're going with I really had fun today with these guys. And yeah.
Sun face.
Thank you.